All right, let's cross over to Kisumu. Like I earlier mentioned, ODM leader Raila Odinga broke his silence over the much-publicised and now doubtful SGR line to Kisumu. Raila, who was accompanied by Transport CS James Macharia, told the supporters there that the line would still be built after all. The CS confirmed the pledge but did not commit to a timeline. The two spoke as they unveiled a raft of plans for mega development projects in the Lakeside city and the region. Laura Tieno has the details.
The ODM leader and a team of government officials arrived in Kisumu on the back of confusion over the fate of the SGR line to Kisumu. They were here to unveil a grand plan for various development projects in the region. Transport CS James Macharia, who had poured cold water on the Kisumu SGR plan, said the Malaba line was a priority for now, but that the Kisumu line running all the way to Kampala was on the way.
After doing that Malaba wing, or artery of SGR, so of MGR, we shall now say, look, we have a profitable line all the way from Baza to Malaba, which can also fund and help us fund this leg now from Naivasha to Kisumu.
Naivasha, Narok, Bomet, Nyamira, Sondu, Kisumu. That is the line of the SGR.
Raila, speaking in Luo, said the SGR line would come only after the region had enough industries to ensure its viability, which industries, he said, were already in the pipeline. The plan they were here to launch was drafted under the economic pillar of Vision 2030 and aims at setting up an industrial park at Ombei in Muhoroni on a 500-acre parcel of land allocated by the Kisumu County Government. Kisumu Port is also earmarked for a complete facelift with the launch of the Kenya Pipeline Company's oil jetty funding the embers of water transport. The jetty, to be launched in July, will be pumping a total of 8.8 million liters of oil per day to neighboring Uganda for distribution to the East African market.
With this jetty, we hope to remove 260 trailers on the road. That is safety for us, integrity of our products.
Earlier, a section of residents opposed the half a million shilling industrial park plan, citing alleged lack of public participation. But the county government maintains its position, indicating that the land was handed over to the then Kisumu Municipal Council after torrential rains flooded the area in the late 80s, turning it into a periodic swamp. The revival strategy will receive a 2.6 billion shilling budgetary allocation in the 2019-2020 budget to fast-track the realization of the manufacturing pillar of the Big Four once completed. Laura Tieno, Citizen TV.